बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम नर्सरी क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर सर्कल टाइम। डू यू रिमेम्बर व्हाट वी यूज्ड टू डू इन आवर सर्कल टाइम? यस, ताऊस। रिसाइट ताऊस। औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम। यस, नेक्स्ट इज तस्मिया। बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। And next, recite first kalma tayyab. Tayyab mean pure. La ilaha illallahu Muhammadur Rasulullah. Next, recite surah Ikhlas. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul huwallahu ahad, allahu samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu कुफुवन अहद। यस, नेक्स्ट इज सूरह कौसर। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। इन्ना आतैना कल कौसर, फसल्ले ले रब्बे का वनहर, इन्ना शानिया का होवल अबतर। यस, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर आईवीएम क्वेश्चंस। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु मेड द ब्यूटीफुल वर्ल्ड? Allah is the creator of this beautiful world. Who is Allah? Yes, Allah is the creator of this beautiful world. Who made us? Allah made us. Where is Allah? Allah is everywhere. Can we see Allah? No. What type of children does Allah like? Good children. Good children. As you like. Okay? What should we say when we meet someone? Yes, we say Assalamu alaikum. And next is, who are we? We are Muslims. What is our religion? Islam. Very good, very good. Good children. And now we will start our general knowledge question. First question is, what is your name? My name is Nayyar. What is your father name? What is your mother name? Where do you live? I live in Lahore. What is your school name? Best School of Learning. In which class do you study? We say, I study in nursery class. Yes. Next question hamara hai, what is the parts of body? Do you know what are the parts of body? Yes, eyes, nose, lips, ear, hand, finger, thumb. These are parts of body. Yes, next we will read shapes. Shapes. Do you know what are the shapes? Yes, circle, square, triangle and rectangle. Okay, next question is concepts. Do you know what are the concepts? Yes, tall, short, hot, cold, big, small. Yes, thank you students. Thank you so much.